She still got her job for this. I don't understand it. I don't.
Are you using the new character you just made on this game?
My new character on DC?
No, are you using your new character on Dying Light?
What new character? What are you talking about?
Okay, never mind.
No, don't you do that. What is it?
Nothing. Nothing, nothing.
You know what I mean?
Nothing.
You're back. Did you find Mike? Mike was his dog. He's dead.
Oh, nice, Clear Rice. What's up, bro? So how was it last night with you and Dick Clown?
We're not gonna talk about that right now. Bro.
Hey, I hurried up and left. I'm sorry.
I know you did. And I didn't know how. Okay. Look, Dead Clown is a cool kid, bro.
He is when he wants to be, but like, seriously, like I told him, until he gets done with his homework, I'm not playing that.
Yeah. Well, he got kicked off last night. And it's funny because the guys I play with, they're always cursing. They're really like adult oriented. Well, like 11:30 rolled around and they're like, why are you still on, bro? Like, shouldn't you be in bed or something? And he was like, I don't know what he said. I can't remember. Oh yeah, he had to wait for his mom to get home or whatever, right? Well, the guys started telling him, you know, the same thing you told them. You gotta be responsible. You gotta have your 8 hours of sleep, you know, like,
right.
You should really get your homework done, get a good education, all this stuff. And I told him, I was like, anybody you run on here that runs with me are gonna tell you the same thing, bro. It doesn't matter if they're drinking and high, because they were drinking and high last night, but they told them, hey, you need to, and we kicked him off at midnight. Then that rolled around, we're like, this is your last game, bro. You better get off and go to bed. And we kicked him out of the party and made him go to bed.
He just don't understand yet. Like, he's got the easy life right now. Like, super easy.
Yeah.
All he has to worry about is school and getting home safe. That's it. Yep. He ain't got to worry about no bills, no job, nothing. I bet you ain't. I'm afraid of when he get his first job, because then I don't know if he's going to save his money correctly. I don't know what the hell he's going to do.
Right. That's why I like the financial aid class we had in school, because yes. That really helped me out.
That's the best thing in the world.
We got to go through the bottom again, to the swimming part.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Uh-huh.
What's that about it? Ow, it's got burned. I gotta figure out what the hell I'm gonna eat tonight.
I'm eating milk duds.
You eating what?
Milk duds.
Milk
duds. So disgusting.
Of course, my damn phone falls out of my hand.
Thing, Ralpha_11.
That's funny. That's normally what happens. It's funny because I never drop my phone. The one time that I told the guy I don't want a case because I never drop my phone, and when I drop my phone.
Damn.
Yeah, it didn't break it. It's one of those like straight talk phones. It's like cheapo Debo.
Alright, I can't find this fucking entrance. How the hell you get in there?
You have to go to the water. Let me go outside and show you.
Cause I try to go over this way and I try to go into the water, but I broke my fucking neck.
Come
over here and I'll swim out and get you. He's like, wait, you're in the game? Yes, lifeless. I snuck in here.
Ooh, shit!
He died again. I'm coming, lifeless. Don't reset. I'm coming. Let me go grab some air, though.
Welcome back to the stream, VDTGK.
Right over here. Just follow the staircase down.
What are you talking about? What staircase? I'm not seeing shit, it's all black.
You got your flashlight on?
I was gonna be a smart ass and say move your hand away from your face.
Oh, I cannot see it.
Fuck me, dude.
Hey, me, you like the new panels, bro? I just did them today because I got bored while I was doing lifeless panels.
Right.
I tend to do that sometimes. I just kind of keep going when I know I should just stop. Lifeless, you should go check out my hammer, bro. It stores hammer. Where are we going?
Your hammer?
Yeah, for my chat rules. Why are you laughing?
He got way too happy.
I don't know why it was so funny to me, but it was. This response to it is what was funny to me.
What?
Your hammer.
I'm so confused right now.
I have a very, very childish, dirty mind, and when he said you're hammering, you sounded shot.
Oh god.
It just got it and clicked. Oh, my bad.
A picture right here. Flat, flat.
Yeah.
I'm so confused right now.
Don't worry about it. Just don't.
Just put it this way, I'm a jackass, there you go.
How do you guys upgrade your weapons?
Nice, I own first grade.
What do you mean? Okay, there's two kinds. There's the modifying, and then there's the actual upgrading, which makes it do more damage, have more durability.
Here, wait a minute. She doesn't really know a lot about that, so here, I'm gonna drop
okay.
The phone.
Nah, I can just show her. When you go over a weapon, and you hit, like, if it tells you to hit L2 to upgrade, that's a upgrade slot you need mods for, and then to, modify it, you hit R2 on it, and it brings you what blueprints you can use on it.
Okay, so I think that one's fully upgraded. Yeah, it is. And then, if you hit what?
L2 is for the upgrades, R2 is for the mods.
Okay, it doesn't have any mods I can put in it. That one does.
Is that a yellow weapon?
Yes, it is.
That's in her, hand? Yeah, your hand. I was looking at both of them. Wait, which one is that one that's in yours, Lifeless?
What, mine?
Yeah.
This is legendary military machete.
Oh, I got like 8 of those. Okay, cool.
Then I got this one. This is a higher weapon. It's got small fire, so it's not really gonna do shit. Are you hurt?
Use your melee weapon.
He's a small fire.
Yeah. I try though. Don't judge me.
He's a little one. I look at the weapon, it looks like I'm like one of those mini soda cans on the side of it. Inami, do you need any kind of gear or anything? Like any upgrade mods?
I don't know.
Stuff like this.
Oh look, a deadly baseball bat.
Ooh. Yeah, I threw it.
Oh look! Liquor.
Yeah, those.
I don't know what they are, but I'm gonna pick them up.
Whenever you hover over a weapon and you hit L2 on them, you put clickers on them and it levels up damage, handling, and durability for 2. And you can put 3 or 2 on them.
Which one has?
Whenever you just hover over the weapon, like when it's highlighted, you just hit L2 and it'll tell you the upgrade slots.
Alright, so guys, where the hell do we go?
Oh, we just go back the same way out. We've already... this was the reward room.
Oh. Okay, that's okay. Sorry, I guess.
Yeah. Well, it has a blueprint in there. That's the only reason why everyone does it.
Oh.
And once we turn this in, we can go back over into that building. And the clicker should spawn in there just so you can see him.
Okay.
cool.
And while you're doing that, I'm just gonna stand here and look stupid for a minute.
Do we get to kill him? Do we get to kill the clicker?
Yeah, you can kill him.
Yes. I wanna kill him.
The real hunter has arrived. I love kicking the shit out of people that are that invade me as the hunter. It's fun.
Is the hunter here?
No. I'm just saying in general, because I read your shirt. I never knew your shirt said that.
Oh. What's that something? I don't ever read it. What's this one?
It says, the real hunter has arrived.
You're kind of so creepy. I ain't gonna lie to you.
So what? Did you guys just meet on this game just now, or?
Yeah, basically, yeah. I just asked him if he needed any gear, and he said no, but somebody else needs it. So I added him.
No, I said I
didn't
need it. But Queen Horse needed it.
Yeah.
She wasn't.
Yeah, because she didn't. Cause, see, I go on people's streams and find out who's on like PS4 and then see if they need any kind of gear or anything, if they're just starting or if they are, like, you know, older players and they don't know a lot or they don't have a lot of stuff.
That's funny because they have my primary account for this one and my other one is lower level. That's why I didn't bring him in here because, well, obviously you guys are farther in the story than I am, so.
Right.
I'm that guy.
Like,
I made a lot of mistakes with this guy though, so.
Like what?
Oh, you know, bought random stuff that I didn't really need, and I don't know how to craft anything.
Crafting, you need materials like aerosol and stuff like that. So wait, when you said you bought stuff you didn't really need, did you mean like you, you have no money?
I have 34k.
Yeah.
I haven't like bought weapons or anything. I just kind of, I mean like skill points.
Oh.
Where'd he go? He just like disappeared.
I killed him. I snapped his neck so hard that it just kind of whiplashed him into like tomorrow. We'll see him again tomorrow. Don't worry. Hang on, there's a big dude. I want to kill him.
I want to kill him too. I was just worried. I always die when I do.
Oh, I can 2-hit him if I hit him in the head. Actually, I can 1-hit him. Wait. There you go. He's dead.
Holy freaking crap. What hit me?
That would be Toad Bitch over here. I got you. Hang on.
How the fuck did I just die?
Toad Boy. See, I need to get some. I need to get 4 people together so I can go and get the stupid quarter machete .2. That's the stupid thing I want. Quarter machete.
Yeah, just your point. So lifeless.
All right, guys, we're in here. We were. What's up?
I was gonna ask where you were.
Whew. Oh, hey, another, there's another Easter egg in this one.
I know there's one, like, at the ending of the game, there's a Easter egg, or like a reference to something, and it's it has a airstrike blueprint in it. Did you get the EXP caliber?
What'd you say?
Did you get the EXP caliber?
No, I didn't really want that.
The Excalibur?
Oh.
We got that one.
Yeah. I do got it.
Yeah. Did you get the correct machete?
No. Well, yes. I'm lying. Yes, I did. But...
Did you get the version 2 of it?
No, I only got version 1.
Okay. Yeah, version 2, you need the full lobby because of where it is. Hang on, somebody's messaging me.
No, I'm good, buddy. I already, what the fuck is that? I already have a good weapon. Thank you. Sorry, Nami. Thank you, Nami.
I didn't shut up fast enough, shit.
Huh? Something hit me?
What's killing me?
That's what I want to know. No, there's nothing hitting us.
Yeah, nothing toxic. Probably the virals, because sometimes they have toxic on them. And when they go, like when you bash open their head or like break open a part of them, it does kind of a rotting corpse.
Oh, that's nice.
Yep.
No thank you.
You know me.
No thank you, bottle. I already got, the weapon.
Okay.
So my audio's too high up.
Cool. I'll get into this in a second.
I got you.
Yeah, his audio is messed up. It's because of his headset, which is why I was telling you about your headset. You should probably buy one.
Yeah, so I'm playing that. This Tuesday I'll be buying another headset. I'm sorry.
I gotta find a ledge or something.
Demolisher right now. I was just fighting a demolisher until he kind of started going on me.
I'm just over here killing zombies.
Yeah, he's doing the actual mission. Me, we're fighting everything.
I'm running through. Fuck that. Hey, Franco. Hey, buddy.
I'm down. There's so many runners.
I know, we're not supposed to stay in here. They're supposed to do that to chase us through.
Hey, baby girl.
Welcome back to the stream, MR1 and F1 and
thank you,
is this little kid dead?
Welcome back to the stream, Mr.
That.
Infinity. Yeah, it's dead. He's just like...
That's creepy.
Oh, he's killing me still. Oh my gosh.
If you want to.
What the
fuck? We're about to push over to DC in a minute. Somebody won't have to worry. Just teleport over here, guys.
There's so many packs of money on the ground right now. Never mind, I'm coming. Hold the button.
No, like I'm looking around because there's extra ways around here and there's like extra loot, but oh well.
It was just so hard, I couldn't tell anything. My weapons are weak.
Beautiful weather.
A weak one.
This must be the place.
Another mother. Hey,
I'm out.
Sav, are you there?
Yeah, never here, huh?
Above ground,
so do I have a choice of jumping in the water or jumping into the trash?
I jumped in the water just for the hell of it.
Okay, where do I get this card?
No, I have weapons on my other character. I'm not worried about it.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's my main one. I'm trying to do the weapon myself. Oh, look at
that
statue.
Voice, man. I could never listen to that as long as you have.
Yeah, I gotta fix it because it's the interval. It's every 18 minutes. That just sucks ass. I gotta change it when I get home from work tomorrow.
Yeah, as soon as you get your headset, I'll get on your stream again and check the audio for you. Make sure it bounces out nicely. Yeah, with the speaker you have, it's gonna end up being echo from us the whole time.
Yeah.
I was wondering the other day.
That's how I do music.
Yeah. So I was wondering the other day because I was hearing it. I was like, that's not me. Like, it's not our mics. Ooh, it's just because of the headset you're using.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Welcome to the stream, Lucas Speedy.
Who we got here? Who we got here? Nuke Speedy, welcome to the
Tell
stream.
Tell me why Franco was in my damn broadcast. He said game looks horrible. I want it.
Yeah, I saw that.
Boy, it's funny.
I'm about to do the multi-Twitch thing again.
Oh, yeah,
anyone
yeah,
play
one.
Xbox One?
Hi, Nuke Speedy. I never
welcome
spent money
to
on
the
Xbox.
Stream.
Yeah, me neither.
I've played Xbox before and I never liked it, so there's no point in me spending more money on it.
Right. Ooh, big guy. Big belly.
Oh boy.
Oops.
Damn, he got killed, bro. He was our only choice. I mean, our only hope. Where are you?
I smacked something and it blew up on me.
Damn. That sounds painful.
Nope. Good. I wish you could do the Night Hunter here. That would be so much fun.
The what here?
The Hunter. The thing.
Great.
You know when people invade you? That's a zombie.
I haven't done it yet.
You talking about somebody being a zombie?
Yeah.
I have it disabled.
No. No, I said it'd be cool if it was here. Like, you can't, because you can't do it here.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
It would be really cool if you were able to, because, you know, it's a small area, not a lot of buildings with a lot of cliffs.
In Lifeless, where'd you go, bro?
I'm exploring this map before we get any further. I want to see what the hell we got.
There's an Easter egg out here that's out in the water, I believe.
No, it's not. It's on one of these big-ass rocks. It's like this little flower plot, plant.
It's a Mario flower, isn't it?
Is it a Mario flower?
Yeah, it's a little Mario flower. It's another Mario reference. There's one more out here.
Welcome to the stream, bro.
It's out in the water. I'll look for it. I see it. It's over by you, actually. It's to get the airstrike blueprint, or the airstrike developer blueprint.
Welcome back, P. Welcome back.
Is that about me or not me?
You.
About you. I'm on my way to you guys.
It's right here. Yeah. You're actually gonna pass it right now.
Sorry, goddammit, I can't really fix it. Shut up, Franco.
My life was fair.
Where? What are you talking? Oh.
It's in the water?
Mm-hmm.
You have such a glowy suit.
Yeah, that's the whole point. So it can be like a road flare at night.
Is that a helicopter?
Yep.
Yeah, it's a reference to a movie. Somewhere around here is... I don't remember. But somewhere around here there's... there's a blueprint for an airstrike.
Where?
I believe it's down here in the toxic crap. Hang on.
Hold on, I gotta go out for some air real quick. Hold on.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm going to open up the box. Hey, it's right here. I'm sitting in it. Oh, oh.
You're
gonna
do
it fast. Yeah. Go straight down. No, it's no, because you're gonna get hurt down there because of the water's toxic.
Then I will be on my No, don't play with me, sir. You know this.
I opened a crate over here too. The supply drop. It's right in the same spot, but a little bit over.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's just soda bottles.
Yeah. Because that one down there is the airstrike missile. Now you guys can craft it and their oxygen.
Alright, so now we need to look for that flower.
Is this bottle really holding me back from swimming that way? Holy crap! Oh my god! Bro!
You okay?
Did that zombie just kill you?
Yeah.
the dead zombie that I moved when we were going down there just scared the shit out of her.
Oh god.
Well, look at that, swimming around the bottle, I didn't expect the zombie to be floating right there. Like,
so
I
here,
down
make,
by
I'll
the...
make some of the airstrikes to show you. See, look. This is what they do.
Oh, that was the tiniest rocket I've ever seen.
Hey, but that's worth it. I ain't gonna lie.
Well, the flare keeps away the zombies as well, like the zombie hunter, the night hunter. It all that damages in light to do it, which is why whenever a duplication glitch was a thing, I duplicated like a couple hundred thousand of these things and just kept throwing them at people.
What the hell? Wait a minute, pineapples. The hell just happened?
Oh, you went outside the playable area.
Oh, so it spawned me up again.
Well, no, it spawned me all the way over here. It just spawned you there, because it felt like being
stream lag. That's not good. Fuck. Alright, so how the hell do we find this Mario?
It's on one of these cliff areas.
Welcome to the stream, you mad, bro. I'm so sorry. I really wish I could fix this, guys. I'm so sorry.
Hopefully by Tuesday he'll have it fixed.
Yeah, hopefully. That's really all I can hope for right now. I don't know.
I'm pretty positive it's just your headset, bro.
More than the nevermind.
I only say this because on my stream he's not echoing, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on, buddy? How's your Friday night going so far? I didn't get my shitty ass mic.
Wait, I never did my intro for my stream. Hold on. Welcome, guys. This is our stream. We are playing with Lifeless on Dying Light. I already got scared once from a fucking zombie floating in the water.
Well, my Friday night is doing good, buddy. It's alright.
Lifeless.
What's up?
Franco.
You stream lag so hard.
Dude, I just said I'm sorry,
push.
God damn it.
No. Bro, come on. Come at me, bro.
What are you fighting? There's nothing there.
Did you say anything about the forest?
What?
You could, but I'm not actually taking anything from anybody right now. On this character, which is my main one. What did you just do to me?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Maybe, I don't know. I got DC Universe. I don't have Flatten. I mean, I have it on my computer, but I haven't played it yet. But on DC, I'm a hero.
Gonna sit up on the train.
Mine's big and ugly.
Never mind, I'm not staying over here.
Franco,
guys, my weapons are so weak. Even like when I upgrade them, they're still weak.
One more time, man, and I will unmod you. Don't play with me. Pineapples, man. Pineapples.
What? How will that
work? Hey, nope. Don't you play with me. Pineapples.
I'm just gonna stop moderating so I don't screw myself over today.
Yeah.
Today.
That's
that right there.
What are you right in there?
Yeah, emphasis on today.
Tomorrow's a different story, right?
Right. You just have to give him ideas, then you?
Yeah.
Oh! Shit, I'm gonna hurt myself.
Yeah, clear eyes. The only reason he's a hero is because I'm a hero and I have no villain to help him out.
Ooh,
I have 3 strikes. They refresh each week.
I have a villain and a hero.
Oh, okay, Claire Rice, I'll see you.
I have like one of each power, and one of them's a villain, but
see,
I don't really like
villain. I made a villain.
So.
No, I made a villain just so I can like fight people and piss them off, and like I made it the most douchiest character ever.
Yeah.
And I can one hit you like no matter what, but I don't ever use it anymore. Kind of sucks.
So I found a cave over here, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna reset me because it's outside the map.
I'm so tired.
It's not resetting me.
About the cave. Yeah, you're talking about the cave I went in and I came out the other end of.
What? There's a cave here?
Yeah, it's a part of the Toga and Foley's quest.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah, once you get towards the ending of their quest, or one of their quests, it's to build a submarine here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember that.
They build it right down here.
Why does my flashlight never work? Why does my flashlight never work?
Because since we're on, what, hard or nightmare?
Hard. Nightmare never turns off.
Yeah, it does. It eventually drains.
Yeah.
Really? I've never noticed. Mm-hmm. I never use my flashlight. I kind of normally just die.
No, yeah, like him with every... everything ever.
Shut up. Shut up.
I pissed one thing off and he just got completely gang raped in the corner and then so did I. But
oh
mine
God,
was intentional.
Well, that would have been bad.
It
I almost jumped
bad
off
as
a cliff.
Like,
why are you tired, Pete?
Tutorial area, let's get it.
No! Shit! Okay. Good.
Life lets you streaming.
Shut up, Franco. Don't pay attention to my goddamn voice. Turd.
Is Lifeless streaming?
Yes, I am.
Yes, a very shitty stream.
How do you get out of here?
I got the grappling hook. I don't know how the hell you gonna get out, but you know.
How do you use a grappling hook?
You don't have yours yet. You don't have yours yet.
Yeah, dude, I'm on my other character.
Oh, well, you gotta switch it over to it.
Yeah, I know, but how... Was it triangle, or...?
There we go.
L2. Oh, square.
You don't even have this game.
How the hell
would you know?
Yes! Fucking finally!
Okay.
Got it. Savvy, I got
yes,
the key card.
Fucking finally.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast. Inside the fence.
Ooh,
use
shit.
The card to get inside.
Ah! Oh shit!
So I took the expression break your leg. Quite literal in this sense.
So you jumped off the map and broke your leg. What the crap? I got this, bro.
Like that.
Like this girl keeps texting me.
I really want that freaking blueprint, damn it. What the hell is it?
What does it do?
All you gotta do is block her, bro.
I don't know, but it's
block her number. Stupid. You can ignore her forever.
But I shot you!
What?
Where are we going?
I'm looking for a little flower on one of these rocks. I don't know where you got
it. Shot.
You're looking for a small flower on all these rocks. Good luck with that.
Yeah, yep. It's like a little pink flower, and it's like a little Easter egg, but I can't fucking find it. There's too many rocks around here.
Hey, look, I see you guys.
Who the hell is this doing?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Is that your friend?
I have no idea.
Watch out.
I'm having him, my friend.
Because if they're friends with somebody, they can join through the, after he's not my friend, but his stuff isn't public, so I can't tell whose friend he is.
Not my friend.
He definitely ain't mine, so he's out. Fuck that.
You just kicked him out.
No, I ain't kicked 2011 just left by himself. I don't know why.
No, he ain't leave. I'm talking about Hunter.
Oh, yeah, I kicked him.
Hi.
Hello, Governor.
Hit the wrong button because somebody keeps spamming my damn thing with the index.
That's why I have it on block.
You know me, look at me, I can see you.
I'm trying to climb that cliff, but it's not working. I don't know.
I'm up here, but it's just fucking hard trying to get on top of these fucking rocks.
You do know you could come back here later, right?
Yes, I know, but I want to get it now, damn it, not later.
I mean, when it's like not raining and you can actually see.
I mean, it's going to continue to rain. Franco, I know that I have to be you, you a piece of shit. You can still be on your phone and looking
welcome
at it,
back
jackass.
To the stream main event 457.
Welcome back, main event.
I'm doing hardcore parkour on a crane that's really high up.
I'm just clearing out the main area for you guys.
So where's Queen at?
Oh, clear right. Oh.
Watching a movie, I think.
That lag was worse than my stuttering.
You know what? Get my ass, bro. Get my ass.
Lifeless, you had a stutter?
No.
Yeah, just ask Queen Horace to speak.
I know what you're talking about. That's funny.
Yeah, you're about to, be kicked.
I don't get it.
I have a legitimate stutter though.
But it's not bad. Like, once I fuck up a word or something, or you guys like hear me fuck up in any kind of sense when I'm trying to speak, I'll stutter for a little bit, trying to repeat the words.
Well, I have a lisp, so.
You have a what?
A lisp.
A lisp.
A whip?
I kind of wish I had a lisp, just because it would make it easier to do a lot of the voice trolling I do for some of the characters.
Oh, yeah?
I'm decent. It takes me a minute, though. I'm decent at doing Herbert the Pervert. Obviously.
Oh, Lord.
I haven't been in a while, though.
Bro, why the fuck is this nigga able to join my lobby? He's not even on my friends list, and I have it on private.
He's not on mine. He's not cool. He's not cool. He's not Indian. Can't say your name. Fuck it. Not doing it. Couldn't read his name for some reason. Nah, I mean. There, got it. He's probably there.
Yeah, happy, buddy. Happy.
Help! Help me! Help me!
One of my streamers saw me kick drop a zombie. Ooh, that is a bummer. Fuck that.
Kick drop a zombie?
Yeah.
You mean drop kick a zombie?
Whew. You don't need to drop kick a zombie. Holy friggin', why are you standing right behind me though?
A kick drop is different from a drop kick.
Wow.
Exactly.
A drop kick, you jump and hit with both legs.
Hi,
a kick
King,
drop
how
is
you
when
you
drop
someone's
kicking them.
Exactly.
That is so cool. Sue was driving a motorcycle trying to run me over.
You kill someone on a motorcycle, I feel like that's not a good thing.
You're excited about that?
Hybrid Monkey, welcome to the stream.
Wait, are you playing Battlefield 1?
Welcome to the stream, Hybrid Monkey.
Franco. Nope, okay.
Oh my god.
We're about to switch over to DC Universe, but I'm sorry. Shit.
I also took body as he falls over. is wrong with him? He's having a seizure and he's already dead.
This my electricity. He's got to him. He can't handle it. Can't get back. Get back.
Does anyone else on the party have battlefield?
No.
I would say not.
Okay.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Right.
So all about the ceilings. If you try to spawn on like a flag, it'll spawn you like a whole mile away from me. I try to spawn on flag. See, I was closer to flag T.
Okay, right. That's jacked up. But that is funny. You know it's jacked up.
We entered the power substation.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
The 15, if you follow me and holy send me a friend request, we can probably play some all
hey, look.
After I get off from work.
Ba, 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 ba.
Hey, you know what I mean? Come here.
You're an
ass. How can I join? Welcome to the stream.
I felt like just the fact that you told me to come over here, I knew hi, something was gonna be over here.
Welcome to the stream.
What the fuck?
Welcome, bottle of Neko Nuka Cola.
I saw, like, move it in the corner and then move it out of the way when she walked in the door.
Yeah, he tried to get me, but it didn't work. We're actually about to get off this game here in a little bit to play some DCUO, and then, I don't know what else we're doing. Why isn't all letting me click it?
Sure. Alright, Chris King, thank you for that follow, bro. Just give me a phone call, but we have to go, we have to cover the DCUO, so.
Are you playing GTA?
No, he's playing, Battlefield.
I need to read down.
You're really
DC.
Clicking that a lot, like you're having a hard time.
No, I keep it as high as I can.
And it's like parallel parts.
It still scares
it
me,
that,
even though I know.
I'm gonna go keep playing with that dead body.
And I lost.
Get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top.
No sweat. Easier said than done, lady.
When is something supposed to explode?
Oh,
shit, the you put it in there, you jackass. And did I just really just die? I did.
Oh!
Ah! Oh!
You're on your own, bro! You're on your own, bro!
Who's your favorite hoe in DC,
Harley Quinn. Alright, anyone else?
No, not Christine. Claire Rice. Who's your favorite hoe?
Oh my god! Chica, let us die down here, bro! Chica, let us die!
You try to let my friend die, what the hell you mean?
Lady is ditching you lifeless, LOL.
I wasn't ditching him, Joe! I was trying to live! You saw all those lobbies show up. Start killing us.
Oh, okay,
you by yourself, bro. You by yourself. So I wasn't trying to kill him.
Oh, well, nothing like sneaks up on me.
Who is Peacekeeper? I got a friend request from a random person named Peacekeeper.
He's one of my friends.
Mm.
Drinks tea.
Oh.
Or Peacemaker. I have two peace peoples.
Welcome back to the stream, JTV.
JTV, welcome back! How you been?
I'm surprised that kid from yesterday didn't get online, dead clown.
Okay, let's... No. We made him get off the game last night, bro.
Oh, I thought he was mad.
Probably. They tell him the same thing you tell him about doing homework and stuff before he gets on the game.
He'll get over it.
Not all little kids do.
Yeah. I mean to go hard on him, it's just school comes first before the game, man, seriously.
Alright.
Yeah, I learned that situation the hard way whenever I had a couple truancy officers coming up to my door.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
Am I the one?
Michael,
oh, no,
he's... You two are about to lose your privilege of being a mod. You get one
time. Blah, 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 dude.
You said that like three times ago.
Oh, okay, so you want...
Push, dude! Push it! Push it! Stay alive! Stay alive! Stay alive!
I mean, technically it was four times, but, you know.
Keep doing your shit. Alright, get the hell up here.
Pretty fun game, isn't it?
Holy crap.
Wish I had it.
Yeah, since you don't have it, piece of shit.
You might have some bodies dropping.
I did too.
Why
are
you just standing there?
Welcome back to the stream, Queen Horus.
Hey, Queen, welcome back. Maybe you should get on.
Kind of?
She get on.
Queen, she's back. Yay.
Queen, parkour, right,
parkour time?
What'd you say, bro? What'd you say?
I said hardcore parkour.
Oh my god! Time. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I almost fell.
No, it's hardcore time.
Hardcore, boy.
Shut up.
All that matters is I made it to the top of the tower before
of course,
anybody.
Wait, so I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
I was already up to like that entire point and I just kind of took a break for a minute.
No,
I was like
I
standing
made it to
right
the top.
Next to you that entire time.
I fell to my death. Yep, it's up to you guys. Fuck that.
I got a fly.
No, don't go. Don't go all the way to the top. Just kind of make him suffer.
Don't you dare do that.
Do I need to stay up here?
No, go all the way to the top, Bennett.
No, just stay here. Just stay here.
Bruh. Now you're about to get kicked.
Yeah, just stay
no
there,
one
stay.
Saw that, bro.
I seen it.
I tried to grab onto the thing again, and it won't let me grab onto it.
Whee.
I'm sad.
Alright, guys, I am into my stream right here.
How do we go?
I'm about to walk
finally.
This day,
oh yeah, it is. It's 9 o'clock. We should be going to DC.
Yeah, but give me a second. I gotta walk to the store. I gotta have something to eat.
You might want to finish this part up here since you're here. And then, oh.
There you gotta do it.
No, you have to come up here.
There you go.
Yeah. Turned it out.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron
Quarantine.
You guys
got me to move to play DC now.
Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense
again.
Have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls.
In the face.
They plan to firebomb Huron.
I can still do that
but if
Dark
those
Souls,
bombs drop,
fair,
you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Oh shit. Oh bro, you got a shotgun. Someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron.
That was too close.
Yeah, it was. That fire jet took that tower down.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
How the hell do you
want? Have you guys ever played Dark Souls?
Get out of that horrible place.
No.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had
you guys
your precious
are missing
file.
Out. If
you don't even
game,
have to pay the rest of my fee.
Welcome back, Queen.
We're under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you.
I've seen it.
And we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file.
Yeah, I
knew
know.
You were going to exploit the virus.
Exploit it.
Way bigger.
Oh my god.
They hold
you need
more
the cure now for spin, don't
yet,
you?
It doesn't
that's the only way you
could
get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were
that
working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't even
be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal.
Yeah, wait for it. I'm in charge now.
Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Craig.
You guys go that way, I'm going this way. That's what I'm going. Wait.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Hey, to get to that that thing you wanted, it's through one of these zip lines that takes you right to it, like to the area it's in.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
He missed it! Oh no!
Yeah, that's what you get for laughing at me. Exactly what you get.
I think I found where your flower is supposed to be at.
Pinpoint it. Make a little pinpoint.
Just come over to me. I'm like right at it.
But just pinpoint the son of a bitch.
I pinpointed the son of a bitch already.
Lifeless. These servers will
right, more lady.
People. They have better graphics.
No.
Yeah, it doesn't lag as bad as Call of Duty.
What are we talking about here?
We're talking about Battlefield. Oh. Yeah, but Battlefield's always been like that.
There's a fire right, right here.
The fire?
Same with Call of Duty.
I said it's like around here. Yeah, I know. Call of Duty's always sucked ass.
Call of Duty sucks?
Nah,
what?
No. Wait. We gotta rewind that.
Depends on what you're talking about, though. If you're talking about for, like, story, I kind of like the COD story a little bit better.
Yeah.
Yeah, COD stories are always been better.
Yeah, but if you're talking about, like, the actual servers, no, they suck for servers. They're terrible at servers.
Zombies, though. The zombies.
No, I know, but we're talking about just, like, the connection in general, like, the maps, like in general, like, for, like, multiplayer and stuff, for playing, where it's, like, a wide variety and, like, a large-scale number of people.
Battlefield's campaign is, like, you know, basically a tutorial.
Well, Battlefield 4, I like the campaign. That right there was spot on campaign.
Never played Battlefield 4 before.
What the fuck?
Yeah, the multiplayer was pretty bad, but it was fun whenever you would do like the dinosaur Easter egg and stuff in the middle of a public match and scare the crap out of somebody.
Not.
Look at him. He looks so weak down there. Help me.
You do realize I can hear you, right?
He teabagged you.
I'm going to teabag you. I'm running away. He can never teabag me.
You should kill yourself here in a minute. Unless you kill yourself.
Right.
I'm not seeing this flower, guys. I don't know.
It's a distinct flower. It's literally by itself on these goddamn cliffs.
It's the same area we were just in earlier. Holy Jesus, what the fuck?
This sentry kid's so OP if you have a medic on your team. He's just following me and healing me.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Hey, queen.
I'm still going down.
Queen, did you take a nice little break?
I mean, you have
that's
DCO.
Your mojo back.
Labyrinth?
You have DC.
I have DC?
You have DC Universe?
DC Universe.
No.
Can you download it?
You know how long it could take her to download that game?
I don't want it.
She agrees.
It could be worse. It could be like the PS3 days where it took like 3 days. No. Where it took like 3 days just about to download DC, and then like, oh look, they have an update. Oh look, another update. Oh my god, a third one. Let's go.
I'm really excited about those updates, though.
I know, right? It took me about a week and a half to even get that shit done. Totally happy about it. There's a flower over here, but it's not the right one, I don't think. Can't get back to it. Found it.
Are you bullshitting me right now?
Oh, the Plants vs. Zombies one. I found it, yeah.
Where are you?
Pinpoint it, I don't see your ass. Oh, damn, he's all the way off the map.
Yeah, I did it already.
Well, I don't have it, damn it. I need that. How the fuck you
doing
there?
Toxic
ranch.
I just saved my ass. How the fuck did you get over there?
Oh boy. Oh boy. No!
Okay, basically, go around that ledge on that opposite side, you know, like where you see me. Like, as if you're going down, go towards the right side if you're going straight down towards her, and then hug that wall all the way around.
What?
What?
What the fuck, yo?
He died.
Shut up.
He couldn't handle the truth.
He wasn't supposed to rat me out, damn it.
Alright, so go on this, like, all the way on the outside, that one, or the far left one?
Okay, as if you were going towards that pool of water, like, okay, so if you're coming in, like how we were, you hug the entire right side all the way around, and then you'll come around a cliff.
I have no clue what the hell you were talking about. I kid you not.
On the right side, yeah.
And you'll come up on, like, a little cliff-type area, obviously.
Bruh, what the fuck? I'm not seeing what y'all talking about.
Hang on. Coming back. Okay. You see where I'm at?
No, I don't.
Oh, right behind you.
I can hear it.
Yes, it's right there.
Oh.
Touch it.
I touched it, Jacob. Oh. Alright, so what do?
Plants versus zombies.
Do I stay out of it?
Wait, how'd you guys get over there?
Guys, I just found this pick. It says...
We can restart it as many times as we want.
It says Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, and below it's a picture of a potato. And then it says Call of Duty... no, not Call of Duty. Battlefield 1, and it's a picture of Rambo.
Okay. Are you happy?
Yes.
Alright.
Because Queen is in the party.
Oh, hey now.
I keep going farther down than I need to be.
Damn it. That's the same dude that made the Shrek soundtrack.
Somebody wants to know where you're
from. Alright, now there should be a blueprint in here somewhere. God damn it.
A blueprint to what?
Can I hug this wall? Yeah, I can hug this wall. Okay. Guys, I'm so lost. You guys just left me behind like I'm not important.
I thought you were already in here,
they did that to me in the game. They just left me there.
Hold on, you never used that.
Wait. Queen, if you get back on here and you really, if you need help, you could share a play and I will help you. I will do that part for you.
Oh, I found it.
Just so you can get out of that part.
I don't want that guy now.
Oh, look, it's Plants vs. Zombies.
I know.
Oh, okay, you started it. Shit, you set me on fire.
I just need to stop hitting some of this thing. This thing just one hits everything.
It's so interesting.
I keep getting epic camels for the guns.
Are you happy, sir? Are you happy?
No.
I'm eating watermelon.
Watermelon.
Oh, you can't pick these things up? Oh, you can't pick
them. Not all of them.
Not all of them. It's only something.
Last of Us, in my head, I said something I wish I never would ever say. Mm-mm.
What'd you say?
But if you push me far enough, I will say it.
Oh. What'd you say?
Walls Queen.
What the fuck are these? They're like little helmets.
But it's something that'll never happen.
Oh, the miniature zombies. That's cute.
Don't change the subject.
But they are miniature zombies.
Kick them in the face.
Trying to, these motherfuckers are. What the fuck?
What is this?
I don't know, but look.
Piece of shit.
How long do we have to survive this shit?
I think until it's just over.
Are you just camping up here with the M19? Props to you, sir.
I have a feeling there's like a little zombie somewhere. There's and I'm just gonna kick
him. There's a door that you can exit where you can exit.
There's a 4-1, welcome to the street.
That, I know, that's to reset it.
Oh.
Yeah, to leave and come back if it didn't work. I think we all have to be
welcome
in here.
Welcome to the stream, Gosa 4-1.
Yep, hold on, I'm coming back. Fuck.
Hello?
I only let me pick up one of the mushrooms.
So where's your blueprint at, sir?
Of course someone would place a trip mine there. Who wouldn't?
I just don't know anymore. This is weird.
You sound like Queen and she failed. One
look.
I don't know why, but it just pops into my head. Like, you sound like, I don't know what I want to do, man. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna stream today. Yeah, I don't stream games like this where, like, me and my friends just kind of fucking dick around and just play to piss people off. Unless, like, we're doing Beat the Zombie.
Well, you know, I'm picking up a bunch of bags of money.
I wish I had a nuke, I'd just kill you all.
But nukes aren't fun, because they're
fast. Am I the only one picking up all this money?
Yeah, I don't need it.
I got enough money, I'm good.
I got a couple billion.
You're making me look like I'm greedy.
Kinda are.
See, you mug it.
Yeah, right.
Exactly.
I'm gonna pick it all up. Try.
Barbed wire can't hurt you.
The hell it can't.
So what are we waiting for now?
Flame trooper.
Another round to start?
He's trying to find his stupid blueprint.
It might not be here. I don't know anymore. I just give up. Shut up, bitch. Say nothing.
Where are you?
There's a blueprint here.
Okay, then.
Oh, what was that? I didn't want to leave.
What?
How do I get back?
This dude just has Lawrence of Arabia sniper up there.
No!
Us down. We're gonna sneak up on him, just scare him.
Yeah, I don't think there is a blueprint right now. Fuck.
I have a blueprint.
Alright guys, well, I'm gonna reset and get ready to go over to DCUO, so give me just a second. You might have to refresh the page. I'm not sure how that works just yet.
I know the outside of the house.
But I will be back shortly. Let me go ahead and go over to DCUO and we'll start a new stream.